wants to drive him in.
There's a looper in the left center field. That ball's going to fall. He'll get the RBI. Forsythe scores, and the Rays take the lead. Logan Forsythe with a two-out double scores on the two-out base hit by Brandon Guyer.
And that's why you get out of the way. You got to pick your spots.
And he picked his spot where he dropped that one between Hicks and Gardner.
Yeah, just kind of soft served that ball right off. Oh boy, a dive by Hicks comes up a hair short.